Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to ACW Stardust number 20, and this is the last ACW Stardust episode because Stardust will now be the main show for Banshee Zone Wrestling. We're gonna start things off with a Fatal 4-Way match. It's gonna be Ginger Ale versus Katherine Kruger versus Diana Diamond versus Guerrero Suzuka. The winner of that match will face off against Paige Dreadful in a number one contenders match for the USFWA Women's title. And the winner of that match will face the champion, Angel, at Eternal Sleep 3. Grail. Alright, thanks for winning the ring. I'm wearing that classical outfit, that classical UK outfit. Comes another wrestler. He's actually making a return. He's beating her sister, Sapphire Kruger. I think for a year long. Kevin Kruger now goes by the theme name of the Dreamcatcher. Logo. One of the theme songs of Dream Warriors by Delvin is the theme song for Nightmare on Elm Street Part 3, Dream Warriors. The song used to be Olympus' theme song. Here comes the next opponent, Diana Diamond. There she is, ladies and gentlemen. Diana Diamond. She was successful in her. Well, Diana Diamond defended her Tigers title at Relinquish. Diana Diamond. Yeah, she successfully defended her Tigers title. Threat match for the ACW Venom Champion for the House Luka. However, she did not get pinned. She did not tap out. Looks like Kujima got pinned by Melina. And she won the King of Anarchy match. Started. Let's see this. Oh, and an Enziguri by Ginger Ale. Let's see, Irish Whip by Ginger Ale. Now look at this. Oh, and a half Nelson suplex onto Kuraha Suzuka. big back chop and shin breaker by Diana Diamond. I mean, Diana Diamond definitely wanting to become a double champion again. You know, she's the first women's double champion. Chop block. Now, oh, it's hip toss by Catherine Kruger. What is this? Oh, just pushes her. Okay, on the leg, and now to Adam Diamond. With an Irish whip. A forearm shot. Diana Diamond. And now, oh! Atomic drop. And Diana Diamond with a suplex. Regular style suplex. Let's see. Irish whip. Speaking of Psycho, I forgot to mention, Psycho will be in the main event match. In the main event later tonight against Meteorite and a nice STO. Yeah. What the hell is that? And now, German suplex by Ginger Ale. Ginger Ale now with a stomp to the gut. Kick to the gut. Well, what is this? Oh, and a T-bone suplex. Now Ginger Ale with a kick to the back. And I have no idea what the hell was she doing. Now elbow drop by Diana Diamond. Diana Diamond. Little elbow to the face. That punch to the face by Ginger Ale. Club to the back. Another club to the back. Double axe handle. Another double axe handle. Ginger Ale. What the hell is she doing? What is wrong with her? Shoulder block nonetheless. Ginger Ale trying to go for camel clutch. And knee strike by Kureha. Now Diana Diamond. Diana Diamond going with those strikes. Oh, Catherine Kruger. And elbow. Now running DDT. Ow, and a T-bone suplex. Going with those elbow strikes. Oh, Kureha. It's already up. What am I gonna do? Oh, the vicious knee strike. I'm going for the cover. Nope. Just a one. No. Oh, and a dagger blade. Oh, what's Guraha gonna do? Guraha. Now going for the cover. One. Two. No. Guraha could have won. Oh, that would have been shocking. Diamond looks like she's getting double teamed. It kind of looked like that for a moment. Oh, and a slap by Catherine Kruger. Ginger Ale. Ginger Ale gonna do the Kureha. Nope. Got pushed down. Alright, what's this? Looks like a vertical suplex. Scoop slam, punched by Catherine Kruger. Wait, on a Frankensteiner. Now it's this Kureha Suzuka. Inverted atomic drop. What's Dan on Diamond going to do? Dan on Diamond. Comes to cover. Nope. On a running STO. What's Dan on Diamond going to do? Kick to the gut. Oh, and a diamond cutter. Definitely giving the bird to Kureha Suzuka, and a T-bone suplex by Ginger Ale. Going for cover. Ginger Ale with a back suplex. Now, oh, and an STO. It looks like she's going for a submission move. Oh my goodness. Wait, Ginger Ale, what is this? Oh, it looks like she's going for a Regalplex. Oh! Nice! Going for the cover. One, two! No! Powerbomb by Diana Diamond. Diana Diamond now going with those punches on the Kureha Suzuka. Now, slap. Now, powerbomb again. Diana Diamond. What's this? Running DDT by Catherine Kruger. Breaking up the camel clutch. Inverted atomic drop. Catherine Kruger. Oh, and a splash, springboard splash. And now what is this? Oh my. Oh, the final nightmare. Oh wait, what is this? Looks like Diana Diamond broke the endless nightmare. And a nice move and a nice half Nelson suplex. Back body drop by Diana Diamond. Diana Diamond with an... Oh, and missed. What's this? Ginger Ale now going for a back suplex, and here we go. Ginger Ale now. Oh, giving her a dragon sleeper, giving her some an endless nightmare that she'll never forget. Unfortunately, that's been broken up by, Diana Diamond, and oh, Ginger Ale's not looking happy. Oh, and a bulldog. Look at this. Oh, and a moonsault. What? Nope. Oh, wait, look at this. An abdominal stretch. Nope. Kureha Suzuka broke that up. Ginger Ale. Okay, what's this? Ginger Ale now with a belly-to-belly suplex. Ginger Ale now going for the Boston Crab. Diana Diamond stomping a mud hole. European uppercut. One! Nope. Oh, looks like Ginger Ale not going for a... Yeah, camel clutch. I almost got my tongue tied. Back chop. Oh, what is Ginger Ale now going... It looks like... Going for a headlock, it seems. Wait, what's Ginger Ale now? Here's one back suplex. Here's another one. What's she gonna do? Oh, she shifted into a German. Wait, what's this? Ginger Ale. Here it is, going for that Regalplex. And, oh! Bridge, nope. Unfortunately, Diana Diamond just came in and just said, nope. And so we got a full Nelson. A full Nelson, nope. Montana Diamond, going to go for something, and no! Gets face blustered. Oh, look at this, Dragon Sleeper, Dragon Sleeper. She's going to make the Tigers champion tap out. She's going to make a tap out, nope. Montana Diamond, nope. Montana Diamond, oh, missed with that splash. One, nope. What is this? Back suplex. Now, kick to the back. And those elbow strikes. And oh, wait a minute. Oh, now backbreaker. Went for the cover. One. Nope. Now what's this? Oh! Dagger Blade. Oh! Final Nightmare. And Katherine Kruger. Went for the cover. Oh, double pin. One. One. Two. Two. Nope. Because he's in controversy. Suplex. Oh, here it is. The Endless Nightmare. Got her with the Endless Nightmare. It's over. It is over, ladies and gentlemen. Katherine Kruger's your winner. And Dino Diamond got punched in the gut by Kudaho Suzuka. Let's look at the highlights of this match. Katherine Kruger. Katherine Kruger will face off against Miss Penny Dreadful. Yep, Katherine Kruger will be facing off against Miss Penny Dreadful at Relinquish. Let's see who will face off against Angel for the USFWA Women's title at Eternal Sleep 3. That is over. Okay. Got the Goose winner. Alright, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I can tell you this. Penny Dreadful tried to get the matches from Angel. Angel's just not saying anything. Yeah, here comes this next match. Not much to say about this match, but I know that Hollywood Monster. But yeah, here's Hollywood Monster. Yeah, we have to mention that he is the CCL World Cup champion by defeating winning against Michael Hyman, thanks to the help of them. And speaking of which, they're going to actually fight again. They're actually going to battle it out again on Anesthesia. But it's a non-title match. Yeah, in case if anybody's wondering, yeah, Michael Hyman is the ACW Old Man Champion. This is what you guys know. Get that shirt. Plus, here comes Kyle Briggs. Kyle Briggs really, you know, pissed off the mood. Really had like attitude change. Oh, yeah, attitude change. But it's losing to Adam Strzok, you know, really pissed off the mood. Actually in this match, this fatal point match, this just is nothing special. It's just basically and here's this guy, Freddy Krueger.
About the prime time, bitch.
Any minute. Look at all this. Oh. Here's Spring with Flash. Freddy Krueger. Freddy Krueger, nonetheless, back with Slasher on the owned ACW. He was actually a former ACW World Champion. Freddy Krueger was a former Central American Champion. Maybe he held the Central American title, I'm not sure. Here is the revolution of our time. I'm sorry, the revolution in our time. Sorry about the mispronunciation. Former All-Star, All-Styles Wrestling, World Champion, Intercontinental Champion, Tag Team Champion. He won those belts at All-Stars. Yeah, All-Styles Wrestling. Let's do this. Freddy Krueger and Adam Strzok. They're fighting. Freddy Krueger has a history with Adam Stryker's brother, Sean Damien. Now look at this. Hollywood Monsters with a gut buster. Oh! Oh, Matos, getting all pumped up or getting or jizzing in his pants. Yeah, he always jizzes in his pants when he's when lightning is mentioned. Lightning is the greatest. Final Fantasy. Lightning's overrated. I never played Final Fantasy, so I don't even know what the fuck I'm talking about. Nah. Lightning fears Sephiroth. Or Vincent Valentine. Yeah, I went there. Fuck the criminals of the free world. They should change their names from criminals of the free world to crappy fucked up wrestlers. Or crappy fucked up women. I can tell you, I just hate Lightning. Because Matos ranting, chizzing in his pants about jacking off to Lightning and shit. Ow, and a pendulum backbreaker. Sorry for ranting. Oh yeah. Let's snap merit. Ow, inverted DDT into a backbreaker. Big punch. And what do we have here? Oh, and a neck breaker by Adam Striker. Hip toss by Matos. Matos now with an elbow drop. And Matos not going with those punches. And a DDT by Freddy Krueger. Double axe handle. And what the hell is he doing? Oh, and a snapmare. Russian leg sweep. Yeah. Oh, and an elbow. Hit. Missed. Now, what's this? Kyle Briggs. Oh, counter by Hollywood Matos. Hollywood Matos with an elbow drop. This scoop slam by Adam Striker. Now, on a double axe handle. Definitely trying to soften up an elbow drop. Oh, what's this? On a belly to belly suplex by Adam Striker. Michael Hyman is jizzing in his pants. And, oh! Gets the Total World sidewalk slam. DDT by Freddy Krueger, snap right by Kyle Briggs, with an elbow shot. Oh, and a running boot. And now Hollywood Matos not going for the. Oh, and the Hollywood leg drop. Cover. One, two, no. Kyle Briggs kicks up. Hollywood Matos now taunting. Yeah. What the hell's wrong with him? And what's wrong with him now? Now he's picking up Kyle Briggs. And gets punched in the face by Kyle Briggs. Almost shot to the balls. What's this? On a DDT. By Freddy Krueger. Swinging sidewalk slam. Running knee. Jumping knee. Respect it. A punch by Hollywood Matos. Now what's this? Kyle Briggs. Oh, tosses Matos into the ring post. Nice splash by Adam Striker. Adam Striker with a back suplex. Ah, that's some good tea. Oh, it's lemonade. A Wreck of the Eyes by Adam Stryker. Oh, Cal Briggs. What's this? Adam Stryker. On a running DDT by Freddy Krueger. Freddy Krueger. Wait a minute. What's Adam Stryker doing to Hollywood Matos? Whoa, that was crazy. See that claw by Freddy Krueger, and look at Hollywood Matos getting DDT'd onto the ring post, and it's over, ladies and gentlemen. Freddy Krueger is your winner. Let's look at our instant replay. Our highlights. See that big boob. Hollywood Matos being a dumbass. This is a DDT. Then you see, Matos got DDT'd right in that area. The outside of the... Yeah. Now Freddy Krueger's your winner. What the hell is that, Rorschach shit? Rorschach paint? Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back. Main event.
Go.
We're not sure what Psycho Fujin, who's Psycho Fujin is going to face off at Banshee Mania. Oh, and a big punch. But I know she did lose against in that triple threat match for the Vixen's Venom title at Royal Anarchy.
Pretty sure she's still going to go after Melina.
Or the winner of the Melina Sapphire Kruger match. Look at those punches. My Psycho Kusajima is psycho now. Oh, Meteorite. Meteorite going with those kicks. Meteorite now. Oh! Missed with that splash, I guess. Elbow to the face. Look at this. Oh, and a Uranagi slam. Wait a minute, Meteorite. Nice move by Meteorite. Another nice move. Meteorite now with the arm ringer. Meteorite. Fail. That's going to be a Magic Glitch Mania. Wait, this Psycho. Oh, and a nice spear. Psycho Busujima. Definitely ready. Definitely going with those punches. Ref is still counting. Psycho now. Throwing back Meteorite. Throwing Meteorite back into the ring. Elbow to the face. Nice elbow drop. What's this? Alright, Psycho. Oh, missed. Oh, and a nice splash by Meteorite. A Meteorite now going with those punches. Nope. Fail. Now Psycho now with a Uranagi slam. Let's recover. Now kick to the face. By Sapphire. I'm sorry, not Sapphire, Meteorite. And a kick out. Now what's Meteorite gonna do? Frankensteiner to a winning combination, nope. Oh, miss. Now what's this? Oh! Now Psycho. Irish whip, and now throws it back into the ring. Psycho Busujima. Oh, with an elbow drop. Psycho. Elbow to the skull. Now Psycho with an Irish whip. Now, oh, nice back body drop. Psycho now. Oh, with an elbow drop, now going for the pin. One, nope. Meteorite kicks out. What's this? Look at this Dragon Sleeper by Meteorite. Meteorite just rushing away with that Dragon Sleeper. A nice Hurricanrana. Head scissors nonetheless. Now Irish whip. And now, oh, powerbomb. Psycho. Oh, and a splash. And now look at this. Oh, German suplex. And Psycho. Psycho now. Oh, with the German suplex again. And now, oh, cross body. Psycho Busujima. We all know what she's going for. Oh, risen from the grave. Fancy are cheering. Now going for the cover. One, two, three, and it is over. Psycho Busujima is your winner. Some of the highlights. Yeah, you're not your slam. That cross body. Then she went to the risen from the grave and went to the 1-2 and the 3 to gain that victory. Second Wish Dream is your winner. Definitely is your winner, ladies and gentlemen. Everyone, have a happy Halloween. Have a happy Day of the Dead. Have a great, amazing Halloween weekend. And we'll see you next time, ladies and gentlemen. Take care. Good night, everybody. This is Baxter Allen. Wait. Somebody's coming out of the state. Oh, wait. That's Morgan. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. Have a happy Halloween and a happy Day of the Dead. I'm Baxter Allen. We'll see you next time. Take care. Good night, everybody.